Ladies, what do you do if you find yourself in this situation? You're sleeping and all of a sudden you find an attacker on top of you. Well, according to the folks here at United Studios of Self-Defense, bam, a few seconds and he's gone. But that's not really realistic.
No, it's not. It's something that you really have to practice on a regular basis, every week, multiple times, in order to build those reflexes to just respond instantly. For people who don't practice, they have to think about it, and it's just too late. They're not going to be able to do it. So true self-defense really is something that is a continual process.
Okay, and they're offering free classes this week and also in the coming months. We have information about that on our website. Real quickly, want to go to Tracy, the safety lady, as she is called, Tracy Hawkins. Show us some tools that you can install in your home that aren't very expensive that can be used as a deterrent.
Really easy do-it-yourself devices. This doorstop alarm is perfect for travel, home, apartments, or dorms. When you're inside, you close the door, slide it under, and if someone's trying to open the door, they can't get it open, and it sounds a loud alarm, and it lets you know they're trying to get in.
And what about this other doorstop, too?
This is a door jam bar, and this does the same thing as putting a chair under your door, except this is designed specifically for this. It has a rubber foot and a rubber top, so if someone's trying to open the door, it's not opening.
And how much do these things cost?
Door jam bar, $26.95, the doorstop alarm, $16.95, and the doorstop alarm is available at the high be on 76 and State Line right now.
So a lot cheaper than a home security system. Keep that in mind. We have all this information on these tools you can install in your home. Also the self-defense classes at our website, kmbc.com, under As Seen on KMBC. In Leawood, I'm Dion Lim. We'll send it back to you.